So it is Rose Weasley here?
Yeah.
I probably look terrible right now, you know? But it's funny. Anyways, yeah, it's really funny how this happened. So, a bunch of the Slytherin girls were making fun of me. For whatever reason, you know, Slytherin girls, they do whatever they want to. Mother, stop texting me. And, I said, you know, if you think that it's okay to beat me up, then I think we need to have a little conversation. And then, what is her name? I don't know her name at the moment, you know.
Bit of concussion too.
Hit me in the face, and so I fought back naturally, and yeah. So, you know. Hugo, shut up! Hugo, you are not mother! You're not telling mom! Anyways, you know, does this look natural? I know I have to wash my hair, but I just kind of want to tell you. Slytherins are jerks. We're supposed to have this huge new world view on how they're so great and we shouldn't discriminate against them. But one of them, but, you know, one of them, actually, a group of them beat me up because I don't even know why they beat me up, and you know, I don't even know what's wrong with me that would make them want to beat me up. There's no reason for them to think that I should be beat up. But whatever, you know, ha. I'm just insane. So I don't know if I'm gonna tell my parents, but I would really appreciate it if you guys didn't. Mom's gonna freak, Dad's gonna freak, everyone's just gonna get super mad at me because I got in a fight. You know, you can't tell me that they didn't get into fights before. Then anything they tell us is, you know, oh, you know, when I was your age, I was in a fight. I was in the war. Well, congrats to you guys, but I really don't care. Sorry, I'm ranting. I just. You know who tells me no? You know who tells me I don't think so? You know who tells me no? No.